gardener will tell you, worms can be the worst enemy to your plants and vegetation. Their proximity to the edible garden items can make them tricky to eliminate. The good news is that getting rid of them from your yard is safe and easy, and I'm going to show you how. First, keep your garden well tended. Worms are less likely to get a foothold when you're feeding and watering your garden properly. Also, organic soil will help foster a worm-free environment. Remove infested plants as soon as you find them. Generally, you can stop infestations before they become widespread. Encapsulated or granule pesticides will also work on worm infestations while keeping your vegetables safe. It's just that easy to solve your garden's worm problem, giving you time to enjoy life.